This is Oscar. In this video, you'll learn how to set up and use Resident Key in Apple Wallet to unlock your ButterflyMX-enabled doors and gates with just a tap of your iPhone or Apple Watch. Let's get started. First, open up the ButterflyMX app. Navigate to the account section and select Manage Wallet Pass. Then, tap Add to Apple Wallet and wait for your key to be generated. This process might take up to 60 seconds. Next, follow the prompts to add your key to your Apple Wallet. Your key is now ready to use. When you arrive at a ButterflyMX control door, simply hold your iPhone or Apple Watch near the reader. Once authenticated, you'll hear the ButterflyMX chime, confirming that the door is unlocked. Your key works seamlessly across all ButterflyMX-enabled doors and gates, making it simple and secure to enter your building without needing to open the app or use a physical key or fob. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more helpful tutorials from ButterflyMX.